I'm Charlie Suchin, and here's my rant. The Dallas Cowboys every year seem to devastate all their fans. With the young Dak Prescott and Ezekiel Elliott, we made the playoffs but failed to get any further. This last season, we again won our division and made the playoffs, but we didn't win a single game in the playoffs. I think that all starts with Mike McCarthy, and we need to fire him. I'm Charlie Suchin, and that was my rant.